agreement. And that is something that Jack started us on, and that's why it's, to me, a tremendous inspiration to be here tonight and to talk about Jack and about the world he was trying to create. So what's the element of hope? Well, the element of hope is what I said earlier on, I think is really true, that the moments in which democratic societies are the most vibrant, the most alive, are the moments when they're recreating people of color, when they're recreating democracy in new forms. So I'm thinking of Tahrir Square, I'm thinking of Indian democracy, but maybe I'm thinking of Canadian democracy in a couple of years' time. And if we can dream of that, we owe that to Jack, and that's why I'm pleased and honored to be here talking to you about this. Thank you very much.